Down the to say to you. Started. Vale.
Oh shit, why would you go in here? What's wrong with you? Good thing you like running so much, huh? That's kind of what we're supposed to do right now.
How was the man in the mansion?
Ranchy? Yeah, that guy has serious problems. But he gave us this warp device.
By the gods, you've done it. You got the warp device.
This might actually work.
You continue to provide us with hope, Grand Savior. With this warp device, you can warp Krubis directly to you.
How fortuitous.
But alas, you'll need his coordinates and a blank warp disk to encode them onto. Oh well, no way you're getting those.
That stuff's in the mines. We could just go down there and get it right now.
All right. Take this access code and head down to the mines. Everything you need is there.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. You know, you guys figured out that whole plan for us. You know, that really means a lot. You know, it clears things up for us, you know, anyway. Yep, we'll get it done. All right, let's use the passcode and get in. Nice. Geez, are the G3 even trying to domesticate the local mites? What's in here?
Yeah, money.
Die, you creepy crawly bastard! Holy shit, looks like the G3 ran into trouble. Maybe they'll sort this out themselves. I'll fucking kill every one of you little pieces of shit!
I'm going to go and grab my foot first.
I'm getting tired just looking at you. I mean, my God.
The hell do you mean?
Is this the entrance to the mines? Jesus, they really fucked this place up. I didn't know it had gotten this bad. These guys just don't let up, do they? Oh shit, Quantum. Gotta be honest, you know, the G3 is better than our friend.
Give you some judicious
snapshot.
Take my time real quick. This is just something I need to grab here. Anything at all?
Okay, this should take us down into the mine. Going down, huh? Sorry, I almost made a crass joke, but I'm gonna save it. We're better than that. No crass jokes for me, that's a promise.
It's not for me anyway.
You might warp in some bases, and Lord only knows, but, you know, for me over here as a gun character sidekick, no crass jokes. 100% on the level with you, and no bad stuff. Fuck, it stopped?
Forget, we're looking for a blank board. There's some way to find out where Krubus is. Let's get to work.
Find some more splatter blaster stuff, you know?
Thank you.
know.
Maybe you forgot that if you piss me off, I will kill you. It's really easy to find more slaves. Look, just do your job and mind more burdens. Prove it out.
It's a legendary. I guess it's a legendary. Fuck, I don't know. I know the blue ones are usually just money. Yellow, not blue ones. Purple ones, just money. The yellow ones.
Mining operation 12C. What are you?
Oh, that was just money too. What the hell? I was hoping for something better.
We keep asking them to get a canary in case we hit a vein of carbon monoxide. You know, us moplets can breathe carbon monoxide, so we'd be fine. We just think it would be fun to rescue a dying bird. You know, anything to feel emotions again.
I thought it would be satisfying to try manual labor for once, but, turns out it's not so satisfying when you're a slave.
Really tough work for us. We're a very weak species.
What are you with?
Let's go help them. Hey, listen, we're here to help. What's going on?
Don't give me in trouble.
No, it's okay. We're friends. We hate the G3 too.
Oh, wonderful. Thanks God.
Listen, we're looking for a blank warp disk. Do you have any ideas?
Yes. Our prince has a stash of them.
Really?
All you need to do is clear out the warp base the G3 plopped on in our holy land. Then you'll reclaim the sacred grounds and rescue Prince Chosen One.
And then he'll give us a blank disk?
Yes, oh yes, we can help each other. Oh, what a fortuitous happenstance. Oh.
Is his name really Prince Chosen One?
Yes. He was named as such according to the prophecy. And then after that, he was made into a prince.
So you trust your leaders to prophecies? Is he a good prince?
Well, the prophecy doesn't guarantee he's going to be good at his job. It just tells us who to pick. Look, I don't know. I don't know. Look, now's not the time to criticize us. We're distressed as it is. I'm just doing my job.
So what's your plan?
We have started a resistance. Not only do the G3 enslave us, but they have desecrated our holiest of sites and absconded with our sweet prince. Prince Chosen One, that's him. Prince Chosen.
Oh, that's awful! So you kidnapped this G3 merc as a bargaining chip to get your prince back?
Oh. Yeah, that's smart. No, we didn't think of that at all. But it's fine, we know where the prince is. They swapped him out with the rest of our sacred grounds when they warped in a new base.
So you want us to go clear it out and then warp the throne room back?
Oh, heavens! Did you really do all that for us? The base is just past this tunnel. Thank you.
All right, we are off!
lost my phone. Coordinates, find the sacred ground, something. Find the sacred ground's warp disk in the base. New camera on the way, since this one's left. Shit. So that should be in it sometime. I was supposed to be here yesterday or for some reason. It was a little iffy on the shipping. Quit making them noises. Twitch, which anybody sees this video, thanks a little bit. I may still be streaming on this Twitch. For some reason, this is acting up a little bit. So, if you do want to keep watch or join in, my Twitch is, if I can pull it up here, Twitch is Southern Chevy 21. Capital S, capital C. We'll catch you guys later. Right over there.